business a long time. Yeah. Which song you ever know out there song ever put a woman, a white woman, mm-hmm. I say white man, I say white woman on them song. You ever see that? You there that business? Yeah, yeah. So, you ever see Sizzla cut white God? You ever see Sizzla cut white God say white girl?
Right,
yeah,
true.
You understand? See, that a big Sizzla song, you know, that right. A racist song, you know.
Right.
There is no white God, you know. And me cut it for she. So, you know, me do nothing against the artist and principal.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
So, me no respond. Who wants to say me a racist? Me no care. I don't care. You go look, I care.
All right. We cleared that up. We definitely cleared that up. There's so much passa, and I really don't want to get that on my show because I just want to get to the main point that I've been hearing so much about. And me and you definitely, you know, WhatsApp each other, we would call each other, we would crack jokes against each other, we are, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we would cuss each other.
We would cuss each other too.
Definitely.
You know, you see me, I said, but there's a point where respect is due, and we respect each other as men and musical lovers. We're willing to push reggae music, our music, to
always, definitely.
You see me,
that is all I ever want to do, and I recognize that in you, Lee Major, and that's why me and you
can
reason
move.
And
right.
You understand?
Right, brother. So, for Playmaker Sound Forward, are you looking for some selectors, MCs, what's going on?
Like, mister, right now, I have a selector, a Jamaica named Archie Silk. He come off a song named Black Silk. Him a good selector Jamaica. Hopefully by this time next year the whole world will hear about him like all them hear about the other people from the song. You understand?
Oh, okay.
You know?
I like that. And is there anything that you want the people to know before we close this interview about Playmaker Sound from Manchester?
Everybody know Playmaker Sound System. Everybody know about my song. You know me an ignorant brother, you know, so
me so don't want to get ignorant.
So me not care about people. I want big up the whole of New York, great thing there. Them say I can't reach America. Me there in New York, everybody knows something there. I want big up everybody who left on the internet, who love chat. You see, you know, but me there in your place.
It's a pleasure. Thank you very much for coming up to the vibes of the Boss Entertainment Show with King Ashanti Yellow, Lee Major, the Boss. Hopefully in the future we can hear some Playmaker in New York City. And the people can get that because these songs that we played previously were very tremendous and they sounded different.
Them two women play, apart from the kettle drum, Playmaker Anthem. Them two never me play first, the Chichi Bud, and then the next rhythm, two never me voice first. Two never we have to write and give artists lyrics because the two them so fresh. So them are Playmaker Anthem, and that's why I play them, you know, them are Anthem for this song.
And interacting with you, I see that you're very,
passionate skills.
Yeah, of course. You're intelligent, man.
Yeah,
you can't go to court and win case against liar if you're not intelligent. You know, liar got school for 7, 10 years, you know. We just do something right. So,
yo, big up Playmaker Sound in New York City.
Big up the whole of New York.
Shit. Love, respect every time. Thank you very much, my brother, for coming.
Thank
through.
You, Lee Major. It was a pleasure.
Definitely, my brother, because, you know, people say this and people say that. Mouth may cross if you talk. I had to hear from you myself.
Yes, it was a pleasure. Anybody who want the war can link Major and we can line up something. I can play my song, see? So, and I am the personality and the charisma for you too. See? So, anybody who want the real selector, real selector and you have fake selector.
Oh.
Anybody who want the real selector and the real killer, see? I'm in a real life on
you. And you can't travel the world as you see in America.
I can't travel the world. Man, I don't have a visa problem. Man, I don't have a passport problem. Man, I'm a criminal nowhere. Them know me. I can't fly in and out anywhere, anytime. See?
Boom, 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 boom. That's right. It's all about Reggae King Radio. Keeping like the Boss Entertainment Show. You don't know. Enough respect reaching out to Playmaker.
Big up, big up.